G building is right on the very end of the complex. And the parking is good. There's looks like E unit, F units, and G. Here's your G parking space right there, so right in the middle. Good amount of parking, and then of course street parking, but we're right across from the pool. And E, and it goes on.